Yeah.
President is here and this is my inauguration.
Fact.
FATDAWG Fuck all that, this all we got. So many years we were so angry from starvation. Now the table's turning, I'm chilling, my dank is burning. If it doesn't result to progression, it can't concern me. Therefore I gotta hold my aggressions and wait my turn. And when it happens, I'll be happy, cause it was an aching journey.
Big fact.
I say it hurt me to be in a place of worry. I would never make it, but I was sadly mistaken, surely.
For real.
Hoes love me, but back in the day they curbed me. People always want something, I found me a way to earn it. Hating on me is redundant, like trying to bake a furnace.
Yeah.
I'm out here trying to build me some houses and they get furnished by interior decorators, making my place look purty. Money don't change the person I'm grinding, put daily work in.
Facts.
And I just got to be me. Me. Reminders of how I'm special.
Yeah.
You never have to pretend. Have faith and God will bless you.
Fact.
Continue on your job and let none of the dollars stress you.
No.
And if somebody hating the mission is trying to test you,
really?
Ignore it. Move on and move forward and never mind it.
Yeah.
Too many people searching for love and can't ever find it.
Damn.
Soon as somebody smiles in their face, they get very blinded. While their eyes are open, can't see the truth because they barely honest.
Yeah.
All I bear is kindness and arms, careful assignments.
Fact.
Sun rays in the summer, lounge in the chair and I'm vibing. One day I'ma come up and be somewhere on the island, sipping a Mai Tai in the cabin, me and my spouse. And visions of flying high to the tippy top of the mountain.
Yeah.
A lot of money flowing, that's plenty fountains I'm counting.
Real.
I'm different now from when I was just a child and I'm proud, bitch. It never been for clout, I'm just gifted, proud, and 1,000.
What that mean?
100. The truth.
Oh, okay.
Whatever you wanna call it.
You're just a real dude, man.
And I just got to be me. Me.
Me.
That hook nasty. Y'all don't care what none of y'all say.